पाकिस्तान के विदेश मंत्रालय प्रवक्ता मुमताज जहरा बलोच का बयान, भारत हमारे घर में घुसकर हमारे लोगों को मार रहा है।
Thank you, ma'am. So after Indian intelligence network, which was earlier busted in United States, Canada, and in United Kingdom, now that spies network has been deducted in Australia, Australian intelligence and Australian government, so they have expelled their spies, deducted that network, which was meant to steal information, secret strategic information, and also to spies on expatriates. What are your comments, this India's this intercontinental, or you may say transnational, spies and terror network is gradually reaching out to several countries and being detected, which is a threat to the global security? Your thoughts.
Haan ji.
This is regarding the Washington Post story citing unnamed sources has named the raw officers in connection with the alleged plot to kill a pro-Palestine leader in at the soil of United States. What's your comment on that, please? Thank you.
Okay, so without going into details of these particular cases, we would like to remind what Pakistan has said in the past, that India's network of espionage, subversion, and extraterritorial and extrajudicial killings, which has been very active in South Asia over the last several decades, has expanded to several continents and is now an issue of concern for the international community. Pakistan has presented concrete evidence of involvement of Indian agents in terror attacks inside Pakistan and extraterritorial and extrajudicial killings of Pakistani nationals inside on Pakistani territory. These acts are illegal. These are a violation of international law, of UN Charter, and the basic precepts of justice and due process. We therefore urge the international community to hold India to account for its illegal acts and for the actions that it is taking in foreign countries in violation of international law.
અમારી તમામ માહિતી થી અપડેટ રહેવા માટે જોડાયેલા રહો S9 News સાથે.